Hi everyone, is me Leslie Kim Martin reporting from Amjol's News, giving you some information happening at Guatemala volcanic eruption that's experiencing of all the residents near the volcano. The intense effusive activity that had started a few days ago from the summit crater decreased significantly and seems to ended as INSIVUMEH seismic instrument detected decreasing period of the amplitude. The lava flow in Seca western direction ceased and is now no longer active, while the second lava flow in Ceniza direction on the SW flank remains active, currently about 300 meters long, but it is expected to reduce its length in the coming hours. Moderate strombolian-to-vulcanian-type explosions continue to erupt at regular intervals of 12 to 14 per hour, generating a plumes of ash that rose to estimated 15,000 feet, 4,800 meters, altitude. Volcanic ash is dispersed towards the INE about 50 kilometers of the volcano. A new intense effusive episode started a few days ago and is now in progress at the volcano's summit crater. The lava effusion is likely related to continuous high-level explosive activity over the last few months and triggered a two new lava flows that continue to be active on the SW flank of the volcano, traveled in Ceniza and Seca direction, currently about 1,500 meters and 500 meters long. INSIVUMEH reported that a series of pyroclastic flows, gravity-driven mass flows, at the volcano occurred associated with ongoing elevated strombolian activity. The pyroclastic flows traveled several hundred meters over the upper slopes, as can be seen in the attached image, in Ceniza direction, lasting about 3 minutes and caused moderate avalanches that lifted ash plumes as it descended the slope.